Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program, with Jim Gardner.
Who wouldn't pay to do this for charity? The Woodlynde School in Stratford, Chester County, held a fundraiser for Doctors Without Borders who were heading to Haiti. Their goal was to suspend two of the school's administrators above the ground using duct tape. Students paid $1 per piece or $15 for a whole roll of tape. We're told the fund raised more than $1,000.